First, multiply like this. 14 multiplied by 4 is 56. 7 multiplied by 8 is 56. Equal, therefore equal. Are they equivalent? Yes, because here is equal. Okay, finish.